felt so bad it nearly left me lying on the floor. I started thinking that it's wearing on my soul, but I got to get it better tonight.
We have had people ringing up all week, find out, are they coming? When will they be here?
Yes, we've got a lot of phone calls. That's right, yes.
You must have been just dialing constantly.
Yes.
Even more than we had for the Chippendales. Do you get this kind of reaction wherever you go?
Well, yeah, I mean, we're lucky enough to have devoted followers. So, yes, we do. And long may it last.
What kind of lengths do people go to actually get to meet you, though? Do you have all that dressing up, sneaking into hotels, all that kind of stuff?
Yes, please. it's very strange, you know. Some people write, thousands and thousands of pleases, and it must take them a very long time. My heart was out to them, but
you know. Do you meet them then? Are there a certain amount of thousands of pleasers you say and you think, yeah, I'll
meet you? Sometimes it just goes over the top that you have to meet the person and you say, who could possibly do that? You know, that is devotion.
How about, on the other hand, do you have to go into disguise at times to get out of places?
Well, I suppose that the only thing I do, I go in like to a football game and I put on a hat. And
that's it?
Nights.
Not just Graeme wearing a hat, that's a football game.
But I usually get away with it, you know what I mean?
That's usually okay. Yeah. What about you? Because you're probably a bit more recognised.
Well, yeah, you? Being the front man, you know, I suppose that you do have a tendency to be recognised more, but most people think, is that you?
You know, do you ever get fed up with it?
Well, I mean, it's got its moments. Obviously, you can't always be on the case every day. You know, sometimes people do get the bad end. But I mean, people will only meet you for a couple of minutes in your whole of your life, and if you're obnoxious or whatever to them, then they'll walk away thinking you're a terrible person.
So you're always charming, are you?
Always, whenever I can.
Now, I'm going to stop asking you questions because there are lots of people here who are dying to have a word with you. So let me just go up to Michelle first of all. This is your chance. What would you like to ask Marti and Graeme?
For you, what's the best part of a concert, in particular the one at Cardiff last week? And what does it feel like when you look at the crowd and you just know they're all in people just there just to see you?
Yeah, that's a very good question, very good question. last week was the first time that we actually played Cardiff, and it took us a long time to actually come here, but once we got the reception was tremendous. We thoroughly enjoyed myself, and, you know, it was tremendous, and the reception was great, and the brains beer or whatever it was called, you know, it was quite intoxicating, it was good stuff. Not that I indulged, I might add, but, you know, I thoroughly enjoyed myself, it was great.
Jane, what would you like to know?
Why did you change your image to the new long-haired look?
My, I don't know.
It wasn't conscious, it was just, I think we were in the studio for too long a time, and our hair grew, and we just, didn't get it cut.
We didn't grow our hair.
It just happened.
I'd like to know, what do you think of Wales?
Do you like it? Is it good? Is it like Scotland?
I mean, as I said, it's a tremendous time. Once we were recording our second album in Bath, and me and Tommy went away out for a drive, and
we managed to find ourselves in Wales, and much to the rest of the band's disappointment, we didn't show up for 2 days, so we did something pretty good anyway. You know, we had a great time, and that was our first introduction to Wales. And I mean, it's Celtic, isn't it? So, I mean, it's warm hospitality. Yeah. They like to sing, they like to dance, and I can relate to that.
Claire?
I'd like to ask Graeme if he reads all his fan mail.
Do I read all my fan mail? Well, I've definitely read the letter you gave me yesterday, yeah, so don't worry about that. Yeah, well, I mean, it's hard, but, you know, we try and get through as much as possible, you know? It's only fair, I think.
So there you are.
Because I'm a really nice guy. Really,
your letter will be answered eventually. Graeme and Marti, thank you very much for joining us today.
No, thank you, Carmen.
Good luck with the album and the rest of the tour.
Thank you very much.
And it's time for a spot of barbecuing now. Linda and Jonathan Coleman are standing by with a couple of very sick-looking...